So Connor seemed like a good kid.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's a good kid from another planet.
I got one of those. George's little brother.
Is he a 22-year-old art school graduate with no prospects ever holding down a real job?
Actually, he's a science genius who started college when he was 11.
Let's just talk about the brisket.